Yeah. But welcome, everybody. My name is Minato Bear. Hopefully, everybody's doing good out there. I know I am on this Saturday. We've been in that try hard, I would call it right now. Devotions, hemlocks. It's been the run so far, but let's go mastiff again. Why not, right? I mean, why not? Probably gonna regret it here at the beginning being aggressive. How did you get him and I didn't? I can't believe that. Oh my god, dude, I got a headshot on him. But his head did get taken off. You got a guy mid. I just stole that kill. I mean, it's, dude, the mastiff is so strange when you use it, because it's not like a normal shotgun where you have that short range capability.
You are dominating.
They're over here by the one oil rig.
What a sharpshooter.
Oh, they're all around me. The shotgun. Oh, I'm coming. Yeah, I just saw them. They went into the building outside of it. They're running back in that direction. Damn, when they said this thing hits like a pillow, I guess that's what they... No. Oh, there's a lot of times where if you... You got him? We're trying the Hail Mary shot on him. Oh my god. The Mastiff. Why didn't I use this earlier? Launched a salvo core. god! Dude, I just goosed him with this! I just goosed him with this! Oh my god! Oh, that is so, so nice. Dude. Oh. Damn! Where are the pilots? I mean, oh wow, there's three titans just standing in a corner with each other. Okay. I'm gonna pull out my titan now. That's fine. I gotta switch right now. I'm switching the ion. I'm coming in. I was trying to avoid this again. 17 kills you, man. Yes, you can do that. That's what makes Ronin awesome, to be able to phase shift and do stuff. You are dominating. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm not even looking for the people right now. I was looking for the... Dude, just look at it. Amplified. Amazing. I got myself killed. You're dang right I screwed up. I just hit myself with an arc grenade right in front of three titans. But if you guys enjoyed that gameplay with the Mastiff, check out the one that I posted yesterday on YouTube. You can catch my channel over there. Subscribe, like, follow me over on Twitch. You can catch me on Twitter also. I post when I'm starting streams up and when I put clips up. Oh, goodness. I can't believe I goosed that guy. I just told you at the beginning of this game why.